Welcome back to my channel, I'm C-Rise. This is time for another episode of Animal Crossing Horizons. Right, so... Obviously I haven't played this game for, like, you know, some number of days. But because I've been I just came back from Southern California again. Except this time I didn't go to SeaWorld. Actually, I was in the Hollywood area. And you guys can probably guess that I went to Super Nintendo World. Because I'm a huge Nintendo fan. You know what? I want more of them. A tree right there? Right there was, of course, way too close. Around me saying the force in that case though. Quite frankly though, it was obvious. It was absolutely quite obvious. What? There's a balloon! I'm just gonna go in here and see how I have. Thank you. What? How about this, y'all? What? What the? And of course, of course, the bell bells, I knew it was going to happen. Nucky, so. But hey, I'm going to play with me. But hey, no one's alone. I can't believe I actually have over 50,000 bells. Oh man. Oh. I'm actually like in semi close. I'm of course though. And I'm being honest with you. I'm actually almost there. Not quite there yet, of course, but I'm so close. Standard. How many pieces of that do I have on me, though? You know what? I actually just checked. In the meantime, I actually have 26 in total. Okay, how about this, y'all? I'll say 27. Nice though. Seriously? Come on, man. Why? I need it more than anything else that I can see that much. That thumb for weeds was, of course, in the way, though. Slingshot? What's this? Come down, balloon. Present. Vampire costume WWE. Oh, I guess that kind of makes sense because it's the month of October. Right, hey, seems like I thought I had it, but I suppose we soon. I'm going back to the animal costume. I'm going back to my character's house because I shall read. Of course, inside of my storage in this case, though, I can tell you that much. Alright, well, it seems like we've collected everything else. So the icing on the cake has been collected. And then we're going to fraction on the rest of the donations. First, I want to imagine it. We're locked in with Nux Cranny, though. Yes. Of course I'm falling behind, but how can not be? How can I not be falling behind, Maggie? So, well, the ABD will check that. I won't. What the? Come on. Oh, what? Come on, fish. Come on. You're fishy, fishy, fishy. You don't have to actually be so annoying. Really? Unbelievable, I tell you. My one fish. Sea bass. Thank you. distance. Pushing the car from my skills are sharp. Oh, what's this? What's that tiny fish, though? Oh my god, what? How? Oh my god, I'm so surprised, I guess I could say. I won't. I know that one. Oh man, pumps are too far already. Gotcha. Oh my god, I actually caught the banded dragonfly. Oh, what's this? What type of fish is that? Another sea bass. In any case, I'm gonna call it an episode right here, so to just watch.